Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. What happened is, I have updated my MacBook to Mac OS Big Sur and I faced some problems after the update. The main problem is, Spotlight search stopped working and gave me trouble while searching files, apps and documents, and it haven't responded. So let's see how to troubleshoot that issue today in this video. Solution number 1, first aid your Mac. The first aid method will help to check the disk utility errors and volume errors on your Mac. So let's see how to do this. But before you start the first aid process, make sure that you have turned Wi-Fi on your Mac. After that, launch disk utility. And you can see the first aid option at the top of the screen. Just give a click. Click on the run option. Again, tap continue to run the process. Once after the process is completed, tap on done. That's it. Then close the disk utility and restart the Mac. Now check whether the Spotlight is working correctly on your Mac. Solution number 2, disable and then re-enable the Spotlight index. Spotlight occupies a high CPU storage after upgrading to Mac OS Big Sur. Guys, that also create a problem. So we are gonna disable and then re-enable the Spotlight index. Let's see whether it's working or not. For that, launch terminal and then type the command which I say, that is sudo space mdutil space hyphen I space off and then a slash. Tap on the enter button, enter your admin password, again hit the enter button. That's it. You can see the Spotlight indexing is disabled. And then we are going to enable that again. Don't worry about the command. I have given it in the description so that you can check it out, okay? So we are going to enable again. For that, again sudo space mdutil space hyphen I and then space again on and then a slash. Then tap on the enter button. That's it. You can see the indexing is enabled. So after this process, you can go and check whether your Spotlight search is working or not. That's it. Solution number 3, turn off and again on the Wi-Fi. Many of them tried the solution and this worked for them like a charm. So you can try it also. For that, click on the Wi-Fi icon at the top right corner and you can see the option turn Wi-Fi off. Just click that one. And again tap on the Wi-Fi option and again click turn Wi-Fi on. That's it, it is turned on. So after this, go and check whether your Spotlight is working or not. So guys, till now we have seen the solutions and that might have solved your issue. If it is not, then I'll give you a simple suggestion so that you can give it a try. That is, if you're using any third-party apps, just quit that one or uninstall that one, because many third-party apps will give us a problem. So just quit that and after that check whether your Spotlight is working or not. So guys, I have shared all the solutions which I know in this video. Thanks for watching the video till the end. And if you liked it, share it with your friends. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. And hit the bell button guys to see more fix videos. See you.